Street style has been a fashion range ever since the demand for more raw yet quality clothing. I found this baseball jersey on the clothing racks of a thrift store on the beaches of Goa. It just teamed well with this Ed Hardy cap I own. I wanted to tone it down, so wore this pair of white tone hot shots from Forever 21. You could definitely wear sneakers instead of these platform pumps to give it a sporty look. So there was a little flea market which had various indie entrepreneurs showcasing their collections and coming together as a community. I wore a cutout black dress with a tiger print on the front and a sea green bronze necklace giving it a rustic appeal. I love animal prints, so I wore a pair of Converse with it. While strolling on the fashion streets of Bandra, I found this chilly dress from ASOS.com. I bought it for a bargain of 300 rupees and it fit perfectly. Since the print is a bold statement in itself, I added a bejeweled necklace from Aldo and tied a simple high ponytail. This outfit can be worn for a meeting, a lunch date, to the office, or even on a flight. White cotton linen shirts are a staple piece. These Zara black leggings are classic and comfy. So when you team a metallic design coat with a tribal neck piece together, voila!